Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to fix Gmail notification not working on iPhone. So if you're not receiving any notification for new mail from Gmail app on your iPhone, let's fix this error. First of all, go to your iPhone settings app and scroll down, tap on notifications, and here scroll down and search for Gmail. Tap on Gmail, and here must enable allow notification for your Gmail app. And now under alerts, make sure to select lock screen notification, notification centers, and also enable banners notification, and then enable sounds and badges option from here, and tap on show previews. And here select always, and now on you should get Gmail notification on your iPhone. And the second solution is go to your Gmail app, tap on this hamburger menu, and here scroll down and tap on settings. And now if you have multiple Gmail accounts, tap here and select the specific account in which account you are not getting notifications. Okay, now just tap on email notifications, and here you have to select all new mail, and then tap on notification sounds, and all you have to need select a different notification sounds from here, and just tap on done. And now give a simple restart, and after that now you should get all mail notifications from Gmail on your iPhone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.